Watch for emergency crews working on the roadway.